Namaste YouTube, welcome to International Music Days on Enoma. We are going to give our reaction to Little Talks by
Monsters and Men
from Iceland.
I'm so excited for this one.
This is our first time single take honest reaction.
Yeah, you haven't heard it. I have heard the song many times.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, in the past when it first came out.
Okay.
So I used to listen to it when I used to go to work. I've not heard it at home though in a long time.
Okay.
Hope you enjoy it so that we can start listening to
it. I don't like walking around this old and empty house.
So hold my hand, I'll walk with you, my dear.
The stars creak as you sleep, it's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
And some days I can't even trust myself.
It's killing me to see you this way. Cause though the truth may carry this, ship will carry our bodies safe to the shore. And full of love.
Some days I don't know if I am wrong or right.
Your mind is playing tricks on you, my dear.
Cause though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore.
You're gone, gone, gone away. I watch you disappear. All that's left is a ghost of you. Now we're torn, torn, torn apart. There's nothing we can do. Just let me go, we'll meet again soon.
Now wait, wait, wait for me. Please hang around. I'll see you when I fall asleep.
Hey!
Don't listen. Though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore.
Nice. What are your thoughts, Kirti? This is the first time you're listening to Monsters.
Wow.
Of Monsters and Men.
The song was started, you know, right from the beginning. It was great music. I'm not sure what kind of music is this. There was trumpet, there were so many multiple instruments playing, and very, very well, very, you know, this is distinct from other songs that we listen to because of the music that we are listening. I like the accent of the female vocalist as well. She has a good accent, and the voices of both of theirs blend so beautifully.
Nice interplay between them, yeah. Nice conversation between them. I loved her voice, just like you. I've been listening to it years ago when it first came out. And then I heard it a lot, and then suddenly, you know, songs like these, unfortunately, they get just buried in the playlist because more songs come. And then when you get a tribe request after so many years and listen to it once again, you realize what a mistake you made burying it in the playlist when it's such a classic song. Nice folk rock kind of tune.
Okay.
It had Scandinavian music influences
in
it. For sure. Norwegian influences, Icelandic influences. Brilliant, brilliant take. A nice story. What seemed like to me of a ghost ship with the characters being, you know, stranded on the ghost ship and they're waiting for their bodies to be taken to shore and perhaps then they will be liberated and their job will be done and they will be going up to heaven. So I guess that was what I gathered from it. It's a story of a ghost ship and the girl and the guy who perhaps were in love. They were like a couple. In a relationship, and perhaps then the ghost ship sank and forever they have been haunting the waters, or they have been stranded on that ghost ship wanting to be liberated, their spirits to be liberated, but no one ever got to them and they never come to shore either. So that was, I felt that was what was going on. I could be wrong, but that is what I gather from my whatever I remembered and listening to it again after so many years. What did you think it was about?
I felt similar, but I'm not sure about the ghost connection so much and on the ship being trapped. But you make sense. You do make sense because I feel it now. I felt that, you know, two people, the past memories and things, the good talks, the small things that used to matter to them, and they now are missing it and it is not there anymore. And I like the last few lines make more sense. Turn, turn, turn. I like three times being said the same word. And wait, wait, wait till I come. So I think one of them is already dead or something like that, or gone. And the other one is waiting to reach. Or, you know, the lady or the guy says that once I sleep, I can meet you. Something like that. So it is,
I guess,
somewhere.
Both are dead and both are ghosts and they are stranded on that ghost ship.
Okay.
And they want to be liberated.
Could be, yeah.
And no one has found them yet.
Yeah, right.
Their bodies. And
yeah.
I guess it's about that. I am not sure though.
Yeah,
but whatever it is,
sense.
It's a very catchy tune. Very catchy song. It's great to be reacting to it after so many years of listening to it the first time.
How do you like the hey?
I loved it. I loved it. I wanted to sing along, but then, you know,
hey.
I didn't really want to ruin anybody's experience. So I kept it to myself. And I was silent, but I wanted to sing along, and I was singing along inside my mind, just like them.
Yeah.
You know, the talk conversation was going on in, more in the mental realm of things than in the physical realm of the world.
Yeah.
Loved it.
It was a great song.
Of Monsters and Men.
Of Monsters.
And the title says it all, Little Talks.
Little Talks.
Little talks were going on between them, and that was so beautiful, so soothing, so melodious, great tune. Tan, 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 tan. I like that. So catchy. Will you hear it?
Yeah, because I
often
like the music. I like the music instruments. I'm not sure what all instruments, but this has everything to do with Scandinavian countries and the music over there. And it is captivating. It sounds good. It makes you feel good.
Definitely. That's it from Enoma. I hope you enjoyed this one. Subscribe to Enoma and place a request for next week's International Music Days on our community section. Women's Weekend. And thought-provoking days too. Thank you.
Thanks for watching.